This is your KCTV5 news update.
We just got an update into the KCTV5 newsroom on that breaking news we've been on top of since the start of our show, happening in Westport. Police tell us that there was a shooting in the parking lot of World Market. They believe there was a fight before one person ended up shot. The victim was found at the corner of Westport Road and Mill Street. There were a lot of people out at the time. Police are looking for multiple suspects right now. We know the victim is in the hospital in critical condition. A live report coming up in just 5 more minutes at the top of our 5 o'clock show. So keep it right here. Right now at 454, Missouri State Highway Patrol and the Kansas City Fire Department searched overnight for a man in Brush Creek. This was near Cleveland Avenue. Police say this all began when officers were called at least 3 times to a nearby home, and that was for reports of domestic violence. All of that started at 2 p.m. yesterday. Officers say the man ran after being spotted, jumped into water, and then never came back up. Officials have used water rescue crews from the Kansas City, Missouri Fire Department. They've used canines as well as helicopters, as you see right here, all in an effort to try to find that man. The search, though, ended around midnight. They didn't come up with anything. We talked to Missouri State Highway Patrol. They say they aren't sure if that search will resume this morning. We're keeping our eyes on this, though, and if they are back out there, we'll be sure to let you know. Well, this is a time of year when a lot of people like to head to Springfield, Branson, Lake of the Ozarks, maybe, all for their summer travels. And if you're planning to make a trip to that area, local doctors say that you might want to think twice.
Obviously, if you're at the Lake of the Ozarks, you're probably going to be out on the lake or something of that nature. So if you're doing things, go outdoors to do them. But really, you know, at this point in time, with the high rate of spread, you know, consider maybe changing your plans or not going altogether.
Public schools in Springfield will require both students and staff to wear masks during this month's session of summer school. It goes through July 30th. The district says several factors led them to make that decision, including a spike in cases from last month's summer school classes. The district still has not yet made a decision about masks for the upcoming school year. That'll be here before we know it, the fall semester just around the corner. At 4:56 right now, check of your forecast with Alina.
And things are quiet across our area this morning, but it's going to start getting hot and humid by the afternoon. I do want to show satellite and radar. The last couple of hours, we've been watching a cluster of storms in Iowa as they continue to drift south and east, and they are starting to make their way into our viewing area. Bethany, may see some sprinkles, even in Tarkio. You may catch a few heavier raindrops and maybe some rumbles of thunder within the next 30 to 35 minutes or so, and Maryville may get hit with some sprinkles as well. But as these storms continue to get closer to our area, they are going to rapidly weaken. Meanwhile, the day planner only has slight chances for rain through the rest of the morning heading into midday. Temperatures topping out in the low 90s, but feeling more like the triple digits. Better opportunity for thunderstorm, of which may be on the strong to severe side as we head through overnight into the beginning of the weekend.
Turn to KCTV5 News for the latest all day. This is your personalized update because KCTV5 News stands for you.